Conway, Southwind Cruz, and always a good time and a good spot, second over fifth. Three quarters in one, 30 and one with one lap to go. Six toward the inside is Critical Mass. Third over in seventh is Short-Term Memory. The Invaders about seven lengths from the lead, but time beginning to tick away toward the inside. Patton and Santini's moving three wide out of last. They head towards the mile, and Dream Massive still has the upper hand on Starlight Oz. Three deep is always a good time. Down toward the inside, Southwind Cruz, Screaming Conway's dropping back. Three wide, Short-Term Memory, four wide, Santini, Critical Mass at the inside, and the trailer is Patton. The mile went up in 1:59 and two. Coming to the top of the stretch with the lead is Dream Massive. Started out toward the inside. Always a good time on the outside. Levels off in third toward the inside. Critical Mass fourth on the far outside. Southwind Cruz finishing with interest. Dream Massive. Starlight Oz. Dream Massive doing it. Starlight Oz second, punching through. Critical Mass to be third. Always a good time. Then a photo among Patton and a wide Southwind Cruz.